So here we have an OP940 and an OP725, which is set up to test bidirectional insertion loss and return loss on a Simplex DUT. We have OPL-CLX running on this computer, and we also have a label printer here, which will print out the label after the DUT has been tested. So initially, in OPL-CLX, the technician's going to type in or search for a work order that somebody may have already created. It might be an administrator or supervisor of some sort. So because this was created by a supervisor, the software already has the order information selected and a list of DUTs that are going to be inside that batch. So initially what we need to do is we're going to reference our setup. So we press the reference button here. This is an instruction. It says please disconnect both reference connectors and leave open for return loss reference. What this is going to do is the instrument's going to go out and find the position for both of both directions as to where to measure return loss. So I'm going to press this continue button. And so the software is going to go through and scan for those connectors. Next, I'm given a pop-up here. It says, please connect both reference connectors together for the IL reference. So what I'm going to do here is clean this connector. And I'm going to mate these two together, and the software will perform an insertion loss reference. I'm going to press this continue button here. And so now the system's completely referenced. Next thing to do is to connect up our DUT in between. So I'm going to go to the measurement tab here. My DUT is already selected. This is serial number 1001. I'm going to take my DUT, clean each connector. Make this in between my reference cables. I'm going to press test here. You see this DUT pass for the first cord and the second side as well. And then I'm going to get a label printed out. I'm going to disconnect my DUT. Grab a bag. The next DUT, so I click the next button here, insert my new DUT in between the two reference cords, press the test button. This passed as well. So the label will be printed. Grab the bag. Then I'm going to apply my label to the bag. And that's it. Now we continue on testing the rest of the DUTs I have selected here.